go flying. Lift. Right. There.
Just lock them in. So you push the button down and then pop it up. So it locks the clamp so the clamp can't come undone.
Oh, okay.
And those hold 350 pounds a piece. They're very, very strong. Always make sure you carabiner in your throttle. Because if the throttle falls out in the road, you will destroy the throttle. There we go. That's what's cool about a rack is you can warm the motor up. Bam, here we go. Watch my son here stand up on the Ninja. Check this out. It's a 14-year-old standing himself up. Boom! That's how easy it is to stand up on a flat top. No BS about it. The 14-year-old standing himself up. Boom! The 14-year-old standing himself up. Boom! The 14-year-old standing himself up. Boom! Super Troy! That's my boy! That's my super kid! All right, let's do it. There's a little lift, but not enough to stay up. And booyah! Set her on the road. Oh yeah! So fun, you gotta try this. That's freaking awesome! There's my son, Super Troy. He's just kiting it back. Here's yours. High five, Super Son. That's my boy. Bingo. That was awesome. Right. Okay, here we go. These racks are awesome because you can just like fire up the motor and mess with it and everything and let it warm up on the rack. Makes it cool. You can even put it on the rack and don't even have to pick it up. Although it's stupid easy to pick up, as you showed. All right, let's go.